Hi Taurus, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Taurus, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, Taurus, we are picking these cards, guys. I have a special pick a card love reading, guys, right after this general energy, and also for your career situation, guys. So it is for your relationship and career situation. So you can choose the pile and watch that reading. So that will follow this general guidance. So let's start the reading with these cards first. So we have Page of Swords in reverse, Star, Eight of Cups, Wheel of Fortune in reverse, and Devil in reverse. So with these cards in your situation, guys, Taurus, it may be in your work situation or it may be in your relationship. You are making a lot of efforts today, guys. Taurus, you are trying hard, working really hard, doing everything possible in your situation, doing your best, using all your skills and talents. Maybe you want a change, you want to see a change in your situation. That may be the reason for you working relentlessly today. And you are doing your best today, using all your skills and talents. And you are someone who has a particular way of dealing with your situation. You have your own ideals and beliefs and ethics. You never give up that. And you have a particular way of dealing with your situation. So people around you, maybe from your work or maybe in this relationship, they may see you as someone really strict, arrogant, holding on to their views, not willing to be flexible. But you never want to make any mistakes. That may be the reason for your attitude. That may be the reason you are doing things in a particular way. And people around you, they may not, see this situation or see the truth about you. So that is why they are worried and they feel that they cannot relate to you and they cannot communicate anything to you because they feel you are not listening. But you are listening, but you want to proceed in the right way. So you do things only which you firmly believe or what you firmly trust. So you take up only those actions for yourself. And maybe for some of you, there is someone maybe really close to you who is suffering from some illness. You are taking care of them and you are looking after this person. So for some of you, you are quite anxious or stressed over the way things are going today. And maybe you want your situation to change. You are just praying and wishing that things may change for you. And maybe today you just want to, change your circumstance. Just run away. You don't want these responsibilities anymore. You just want to run off, change the way things are today. So you are very much stressed because of this illness of this person, or something may come up suddenly in your work situation. So something you are really unprepared for. But you need not worry, guys, Taurus, because I see that your circumstances are going to change, guys. You will see things beginning to unfold in a positive way. Things will change and you will see better prospects in your work situation and even in this relationship, in your personal life maybe. someone is sick, maybe they are on the road to recovery, you need not worry. So that is what I see with these cards, guys. Taurus, thank you for watching. Please stay tuned for the pick a card love reading for your relationship and career message in detail, guys. Taurus, for your pick a card love reading, guys, today we have two cards each. So this is your pile one and this is your pile two. So I have two cards, one card relating to your relationship and the second card for your career situation, guys. So you can think about your situation, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then choose the pile that comes to you first, so that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first pile after a few seconds. Okay, guys, so now let's start the reading with the first pile. I will keep these cards aside. So for those who chose these two cards, the first card is for your relationship and the second card, this is for your career situation, guys. So let's see what is the first card for your relationship. It is deep knowing. So with this card, it just means that in our relationship, maybe sometimes when we meet someone, even at the first time, we will know that we will feel a deep connection with that person, and we will feel in our heart of hearts that this person is going to be a part of our life and they are going to play a meaningful role in our life. So sometimes when we cross paths with someone in our life, guys, maybe that person may be a stranger, but still we will feel a great familiarity and we will feel a connection at an impossible level. And that person leaves a mark in our life and we will feel a calling to that person, something pushing us towards them. So you need to understand that your intuition is guiding you today. And also the appearance of this card just means that whatever you intuitively feel about this person you are in connection with is the right thing, guys, and you need to trust your heart and you can go according to your intuition and it is only going to take you towards the right path today, guys. So for those who chose this pile, this is the guidance for your relationship. So for your career situation, guys, we have this card, building blocks. So with this card, it just means that we have everything that we need to make iron into gold, everything into our success. So it is time to build a strong foundation with a greater prosperity. So all you need to do is that build the strong foundation with the building blocks of our positive intentions, our dreams and goals, whatever we have. So when we build our career based on these positive intentions, we are going to reach abundance very soon, and our creativity is divinely inspired and it is going to take shape for the best for us. And we are always meant for success. When you have this positive intention towards your career situation, you are simply going to succeed, guys. So that is the reading with these cards, guys. For those who chose this card, the first two cards, that is the reading. So for those who chose the second set of cards, the first card is for your relationship, guys, turquoise, and this is for your career situation. So with this card, it just means that in your relationship today, you need to understand that you have a story of your relationship, and that story would have changed over time. You have grown so much and you have accepted your role, and you are being really brave, courageous. You have acknowledged the mistakes that you did and also the remarkable work that you have done in this relationship, and you have healed from the past, learned so much in this relationship. So reframing what has happened is taking you towards a greater wisdom and strength. And if you are looking for a good relationship, you need to rewrite the story. If you want a partnership that you simply dream of, you must not only focus on the shortcomings or challenges, but also you should never forget your strength and whatever you have given for this connection, for this love, or for any relationship for that matter. So you need to reconsider your story so that you can rewrite the best one for you. So it just means that you have to remember all the positive things you have done in any relationship, instead of brooding over the past and worrying about all the mistakes or negative things that has happened, guys. So that is the energy with this card for your relationship. So let's see what is the energy with this card for your career situation, guys, for those who chose this card. It just means that you are the person who will draw your own picture in your life. So whatever you need to do, it is right in front of you, guys, and you have the power to make everything work for you, magnify your abilities and create a positive situation for you. And you are going to handle your situation in a much better way today. And maybe it is time you do everything by yourself if you want success for yourself, guys. So you have to use your creative talents to give your life a meaning and purpose, and that way you will be able to develop prosperity, and that is going to help you a lot today, guys. So for those who chose this card, that is the energy here. So if you want success just like the way you dreamt, you should be the one who draws that picture. So it is in your hands, guys. So for those who chose this card, that is the reading, guys, for your relationship and career situation. So that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.